Alright, hi fuckers. So, I'm doing an eyebrow tutorial for you. The product that I'm using is the Benefit, thing. I have a sample, because I'm cheap and I don't want to buy the real one. So basically how I start is I just take a, the LA Girl concealer that's a tad too dark for me. And I basically use that to trace an eyebrow. So what you're seeing me do here is I'm using the Benefit brow pomade stuff, whatever it is, the Wonder Brow. I don't fucking know what it's called. I'm getting jiggy with it. And I'm just outlining the brow. I'm not really trying to go for an ombre brow, but basically it's just, y'all just fucking watch. Just watch what I'm doing. It ain't that serious. But what you'll notice that I do a lot is that I'm checking back, other than like fucking lip syncing like an idiot, is that I'm checking back and forth between, what the fuck am I doing? What the fuck am I doing with my life? Oh. Bitch, get back to doing your eyebrows, the fuck? Yeah, so basically what you'll see me do often is checking between my little handheld mirror and the giant mirror that's in front of me. I'm not necessarily looking for them to be symmetrical or identical. They just need to be in the same time zone is what I'm going for. So I'm a queen that always does her eyebrows last. I don't know. I see people do their eyebrows first. I just can't do that. I have to like create my whole eye and then I can go in and do my eyebrows. But here's the individual eyebrow hair. This is the reason. Ooh, fuck it up, sis. Fuck it up, sis. Yes. Fuck it up. Hey. This is the reason I'm making the tutorial is how to do individual eyebrow hairs. And that's literally it. That's all I do. It ain't that serious. Then I go back and I make sure they kind of look similar on either side. Fuck it up. Yes, God. Ooh, we looking snazzy. Yeah, so that's it. All right, so that was my fucking eyebrow tutorial. I don't know the words to this song. Bye.